The Living Room Art Studio is a free creative art studio downtown Oshawa. It is a safe place for members of the community of all ages to come and express themselves creatively.
One of the things I really enjoy about this space and the Art Hive movement overall is how it gives people an opportunity to create themselves as well. Life and humaning can be really tough sometimes, and art is one of those amazing things that helps us express ourselves and discover ourselves and return to a sense like reclaim what it is to play, even as grown-ups, right? We believe in creating safe spaces where people can come to make and share art for free, and that's all different kinds of art, not just ideas of Eurocentric fine art. It's anything that you make that makes you feel good, helps you feel better, shares your story or makes your mark using any expressive modality.
Art can be a good social activity as well as an introspective one.
She gets people doing art that don't want to do art, namely myself. She gets people to think about themselves and the things they say as far as including people in the diversity of character and diversity of personalities. She doesn't let anybody get away with racial slurs or slurs against men or slurs against women or slurs against sexuality.
They can bring projects from home or they can come use our materials and create whatever they want to create, music, poetry, paintings, collage, knitting, crocheting, gardening, whatever.
It is important to have more than just stores and restaurants in a community. You need places like the Living Room Art Studio to keep people centered in a world of social media and consumerism. We need art and culture and places where we can get back to our creative roots.
One of the things that brings me the most joy is all the times we have that we can collaborate with community, whether it's an artist, an organization, or a class.
People of all ages having fun and just enjoying the art. Cameron Graham, DC News, Oshawa, Ontario.